Everybody to the Elden Ring New Game Plus playthrough number 14. I think. Oh. Not too sure what I was doing last time, to be honest. I think I was going through this area right here. Got turned around. Excuse me. Oh yeah, so I think I'll face this boss over here. But basically I'm just gonna go down this aisle. I might have done this last time though, I'm gonna just do it again real quickly. I'm pretty sure I didn't fight the boss. I'm not too sure where to go. I was trying to go down this area. Oh, there it is. I need to go on the cliffside. Go down those platforms. Last time. I just missed the platforms. Platforms are right there. Double check if I'm recording. Say, no. cliff bottom. Is this there? Oh, mission. I got a message. It's pointing. Like, these messages right here, like, door ahead, they're right in front of the door. Like, what's even the point? Let's try some fun spells. Let's try all the dark stuff. Thank you. There's two of them.
Thank you. it's on.
Bro, one time they want to. God, bro. Why is it when I'm streaming, the one time people want to vacuum near my room? little worried the stream, but now it's because of that little skip. That's good. I don't need any more mind. They're focusing. Oh my god. They're focusing on like faith for magic. Magic's not stat. So back to checking out this whole area. Tower. My clone can do dirty. Up here, you're supposed to be fighting them. Bless me. Wow. A little surprising with the lack of stuff. Boss. Why the boss just dip like that? very close to being like first person to ever die to that boss. Should try to parry. Painting. Yeah, so I want to max out. Then from faith to intelligence. Well, church. So, the church. Pray to Jesus. Let's skip this guy, because he's a pain to fight. Unless I can get a good.
I am near my Apollo. Do you know how it came to? Well, that a shatter it is here by the matrimony, and so the earth tree. Oh, what you are free. I would serve as you if you find anything, unless perhaps you are in. In which case, I will. Oh, what very well, heresy, all thing.
Thank you.
Do you possess any? Then I would like to. Concerning Radagon repented the order of this mirror, and so to restore. To absolution.
Oh, that's for Bach. Should give that to Bach. Sneeze really out of me. Okay, so let's. I don't want to hit the well because I know it's going to be a whole new area. Yeah. Whole area that I have to do. I don't know. I feel like. Actually, I did. Now that I think about it. Girl? Grandma? Okay. Let's fight the boss here. Get some then go. I wish there was a way to remove. Or just like go to them. Once you place one down, you'll never like can't find it on the map. It's hard to. All right. Let's go back to the church. Follow the path.
Thank you.
got you now. Supposed to be something in here, what? Solid spare. I'm out. Come on, yo. Yo, what the fuck? Head. Old tree. Head ahead. I like that one. Where did I fucking die? On, yo, these guys are like way too much. hug this wall. Bro, these... I'm so fucking mad I died there. Oh my god. Why can't I just get through to this fucking area where I died? It's like the fucking, the map doesn't show any clip over here. My least favorite part about Souls games is when you like die in an obscure area that you can't figure out how to get back to. Pretty sure I rage quitted Dark Souls 3 because I like got so many souls, I was ready to level up this and that. Seriously, how the fuck do you get over there? This is like, this is beyond frustrating, yo. Because a fucking bear hit me off a cliff. reason the bear is to be strong in the game. I look at the fucking map. Is there, like, was I checking something down there? It looks like there'd be something down there. I have no idea how I'm supposed to get down there. Whoa. It looks like that area over there, the left, is how I get down there. Oh, there we go. Some platforms. Great. That's oddly forgiving for them to put two platforms. Why is there so many death, like, points here? That hard? That's funny. Right down. Has to be a grace. That way, I just came from that way. I think I should level up my mage. Need 16. I'm not gonna have. A Bok.
Bok the sea ready to me. Is that like thank you kind? Amazing. The spectacle. Are you Serge? Have faith. I'll polish my. I'll be the god. Now I'll be able to sew anything. Do you think that Mum would be pleased that I'm as good as. Oh, it's. I need to learn how to sew.
Let's get the cape. Stronger.
Oh, God, please.
Fuck. Alright, let's check out. Oop. Zap. I don't want to talk to the finger lady. They talk for a long period of time. Let's go down these platforms. Get that little turtle castle chest thing that might not even have anything. Okay, that was a scary jump. Down to the bottom of the sea. Check out that marker I placed, though, number one. Because it just seems like an odd spot to the area. Like, why is it colored that? This is very, very weird to me. Why is there a, like, it's so difficult for me to understand. That's just a red spot in the area. What is this then? This isn't even marked on my map. Oh, it's this area. Player. let's go. Come, you y'all. Oh.
This is so funny.
Fuck. Oh my god, I went the fucking wrong way. Bro, where the fuck is the... I don't know where to fucking go. Bro, this game is fucking dog shit. I fucking hate dungeons like this, yo. Where you just can't find where the fuck you're supposed to go. Like, I'm getting fucked by, like, just random invaders, and then just, like, the pressure of co-op where it's, like, I have to keep moving, and I don't have time to, like, explore the area properly. Like, I'm supposed to know this area, like, the back of my hand. Elevator goes back up. I see. How the fuck do I get down? This better be down. Thank you. not a fan of this dungeon. It's like a level up. Mind to top it off. Just keep doing it. Should do strength. I like my shoot more dragon flames and buff at people. Dragon flames. A dragon island. Bottom catacombs, that sucked. Tower. Also. Oh no, this was this? I was supposed to do this. Oh shoot. I forget to this area. Something I'm supposed to do. God, there's so much to do in this game. Hard track. Where am I? Okay, I'm here now. There's nothing. Yeah, I think I have to check this study hall again. That's the turtle. This is what I'm supposed to do next. It's like, I don't know if I want to, though. Or did I just do this? I just did this. Crystal tunnel. Think the ruined labyrinth. Like I'm struggling to remember, like, what to do. But let's check out the study hall. Because I remember not doing an area because I didn't want to. I'm gonna have to go around. I'm gonna have to go. Boom. Yeah, because I think I went in this area and I fought that little fire cult place over there, but I didn't end up I didn't circle around. Thank you. that a house over there? We should check that house before we go in here. Oh no, I just remembered, I need to turn the sound up on my microphone. My microphone's like super low. I was playing Sonic Adventure 1, and the microphone was like... It's like this game, you could hear me because it's really quiet, but for Sonic Adventure, it was like next to impossible. I think I'll just end it here, take a quick little break, and then come back to it. I'm gonna adjust my microphone settings. Let's see, was anyone watching or commentating? Oh, wow, someone followed me long ago. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna end it here for now. Take a little break, play some more. A little bit, but have a good day, everybody. And watching this on YouTube, be sure to comment, like, and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. And I'll be sure to comment back. I always need some feedback.